And here's John's D6. This is a beautiful machine. If they weren't so big, I would love to have it. It's got the skeleton tow hook, like the one I actually got from him for the RD4. See how that strap just goes back, ties into the drawbar. That way you don't pull the front of the tractor in half. It's also got the canopy, which is a neat feature. These are still a three-cylinder. Basically the same as like an RD6 at this point. Very, very neat machine.